Telkomsel wants to open up a world of more possibilities for everyone. We need to provide our customers with fast, excellent service, and we knew that our customers may need other Telkomsel services they didn't know about.
I don't need help with my Telkomsel account very often, but when I do, I'm usually in a hurry. And the longer I have to wait for the customer service, the more anxious I get.
It was challenging for the customer service agents to find time to help customer with complex problem. My staff were burning out and customer were impatient.
We needed to create an intuitive and accurate virtual agent for which we needed to use Microsoft Azure OpenAI. The new Veronika virtual agent delivers natural, accurate, and personalized results for our customers.
Indonesia is a land of warm hospitality, so people expect that personal interaction. Azure OpenAI can accommodate enough dialects to provide meaningful interactions with most people.
Generative AI enable accurate and natural conversation. However, to make virtual AI more like a human, we need to enhance it with technology such as voice AI, virtual animation, and image generation.
Veronica's 50,000 Instagram followers prove that customers enjoy our virtual agent.
Azure OpenAI service helped us create a scalable architecture which can handle up to 5 million transactions per month and has robust built-in security.
I love using Veronica when I need a fast answer. But when I need to talk to someone about a complex issue, Telkomsel agents are there for me.
Since deploying Veronica, we can address rising call volumes without increasing agents. Our agents used to handle 8,000 calls a day, but now that volume has dropped to 1,000 calls and cross-selling has increased.
Now our customer service agents can focus on complex problems.
We can detect customer sentiments with Azure OpenAI and connect customers to an agent. Veronica can also help customers buy additional services. Deployment into production took just 2 weeks.
We are focusing on new business opportunity with AI now, such as in B2B and B2C product innovation, and of course, generating new business, new revenue for Telkomsel.
We think of AI as our copilot at Telkomsel. We look forward to our continuing relationship with Microsoft, and our customers look forward to even greater interactions with our customer service agents backed up by Veronica.